Hey guys, this is the Mobile Gamer, and today we are in Defender of Texel, also known as Dot, and we are going to be doing two steps in the Fable build. Oh, cannot connect to network. That's loadable. So I already did the first step. It was not a very good fighter. It was the Immolate All fighter. He's black and blue. I'll show you. It was not the epic, though. It was the rare. So what I have today, I'm just going to do the second and third steps. Oh, he was just on the screen. I'm going to do the second and third steps. I actually just got a lot of iTunes money because I play on Apple. I got a lot of iTunes money, and I'm going to use that in the Siege event, which is the next event, which will be out this upcoming Tuesday. And I don't know whether or not I'm going to pre-record this. Well, I am definitely pre-recording this, but I am not sure whether or not I'm going to release it before the event or after the event, so that will be seen, I guess, whenever you're seeing this video. I really hope there's a good Paragon this next event. I have a 5 out of 5 OVO that I've been looking forward to using. And we're going to purchase the first step. These builds usually don't get you much. They never really throw you a bone in this game, so I would be glad to get just an epic. Oh, that's pretty good. Also very good. Those are, if you did not know, two rares that you can use to build up to a legendary, but I'm already building up to a legendary, and you will see that soon. And yes, we are going to purchase the third step, and that is all we are going to be doing for this. Tabney Ishtar, okay. What is that? Aquarius, and the same guy that I got before. So, that is all. Actually, why not? Why not do another step? Because we have more money to waste on this cause, so why not? What do we need for this? We need 900, 480, spend $5, all for four fighters. Worthy cause, indeed. Yes, we're going to buy a handful. And the account has been credited, which means more building. Ooh, well, I'm building that guy, but I'm actually going to take her because she is rarer. And there are actually no legendaries out at the time that I'm recording this of her on the trades. So, yes, I will take one of her, three other fighters, and my 10 Benunu, please. Yep. Why not waste my money now instead of later? Okay, so there she is. Another Tabney Ishtar. I forget his name. And there's one of the guys that I was building up to. So, it's all very good. Let's go to the band and let's see all of the ADADs I have. This, by the way, is my band. I have three preempt single fighters. Whoop. Right here. I have my champ line in the middle, vertically. Or actually, there's a warlock in there, but who cares? And I have my vent line right at the right, vertically. So, we're gonna go into fighters. And let's see, do we have enough? That's a real question. Nope. Well, I bet I can find some. Rostam, that's the guy. I got two of him in that build. I mean, I guess he's good. I guess he is somewhat valuable. Now here's who we're looking for. No, we are not searching terms. Bad idea. Search offers. See, what I should be doing is selling these for Nux. How much is Walber? Wow, worth three ADADs, apparently. Oh, that's 4 Nux I'm going with. 4 Nux for him. 2 Nux for him. For her, I'm probably not going to sell her. Oh, and I still have Aquarius. 3 Nux for her. And Aquarius is down here somewhere. Somewhere, right here. Oof. 3 Nux for him too. Sweet. So I can totally get some ADADs with this. What was this? This guy was 2 Nux, so we're gonna take that. Oh, don't you dare. Sweet. Right now, I'm just gonna try to get to the epic. So we have 4 there, and I think we have another one on this page. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Huh. 3 Nux. What was Walber? Walber was 4, so we're just gonna buy. Huh. Fair. Or the one that has more time on it. Yeah. Sweet. And we have an epic right now, actually. I'm gonna be saving up for the rest of him in Nux. I'm gonna buy a bunch of epics. And I will hopefully be able to sell my Ovo at the end for 2 legendaries, because Ovo is actually extremely expensive, and I'm very lucky to have a 5 out of 5 of him. Bam, there you go. So that's 1 epic. And I only spent 3 Nux on him and no money. Sweet. Alright, guys. That's. Whoa. Just threw my mic on the ground. That is about it. Invite ID right there. It is Dottelbach. He is a. All-target fighter, and he has an elite skill, so if you're looking for a good fighter, that would be your best bet. Not only that, but you get some really good supplies, fodder, and, what is it? Foxite, yeah. So, if you're looking for me, or no, let's not go there. If you're looking for me, my name's right there, Jetta Sweta. I'm not gonna go into the story of that just yet. I'll save that if there are questions. But